This happens if you dip your feet in vinegar one night a week. Do not be alarmed. We refer to the wonderful and natural apple cider vinegar. You cannot imagine how good it can be for your body if you put your feet in this wonderful and natural vinegar every night from now. Besides having a very distinctive aroma, it contains active substances that help remove bacteria and germs that can seriously affect our body. Foot baths and foot baths are also called as a widespread practice worldwide. Over the years, apple cider vinegar is really useful when caring for the health of our body and also our home, as it has disinfectant properties both for us and for the environment where we live. It can also be used to treat respiratory problems, digestive system and lose weight. That is, the apple cider vinegar is one of the best natural ingredients that can get to know in the world. Depending on the ingredients you use, you can provide numerous benefits to your bathroom. While most used is always the warm water to avoid exposing the feet to thermal shock, you can also use herbs, salt, spices, etc. This time we propose to make a foot bath with apple cider vinegar and know the wonderful properties of this food. Feet with vinegar bath apple cider. The apple cider vinegar is a completely natural food, extremely powerful when it comes to restore lost health. While its aroma so characteristic is not pleasant for all, the reality shows that its active compounds are truly important in eliminating germs and bacteria. Our feet, often quite forgotten, have a lot of germs due to its permanent exhibition and lack of oxygen. Therefore, it is very normal to have dry feet, asperities, calluses and even fungal infections. If used apple cider vinegar in your next foot bath will ensure a deep and healthy disinfection. Also, you get kill fungi and microbes responsible for the odor. All you need to do is, 1. Heat a little water to a medium temperature, i.e. between 15 to 18 degrees Celsius. You can opt for water at a higher temperature, but never hot. 2. Fill a bowl deep enough to submerge your feet. Add a glass of apple cider vinegar. 3. Add a few drops of lavender essential oil if you want to improve your quality of sleep. It will also help to improve the flavor, if you need. The foot bath should never last less than 30 minutes. Other uses for apple cider vinegar. In addition to a foot bath, you can use this vinegar to 1. Fight dandruff. After shampooing and before the conditioner, apply a little apple cider vinegar on the scalp and let stand for 2 minutes, then rinse. 2. Relieve sore throat. Mix a tablespoon of vinegar in a glass of water and gargle. 3. Eliminate smells home. Sprays room home with a solution of water and cider vinegar in equal parts. 4. Ending the smell of footwear. To eliminate shoe odor, spray a solution of vinegar and water in equal parts and ventilates footwear abroad. Finally, the odor is gone.